of it. It's not enough.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
By number 21, James Van Riemsdyk, assisted by number 50, Pierre-Alexandre Parenteau.
He's in front with it. Held the post on the wraparound.
7 minutes, 33 seconds.
Flings it. He won't avoid something for doing that. Delayed penalty call.
Let's go.
Lose a man for 2 minutes. Boarding is the call. The Sharks go on the power play for the first time. They win the draw. Slides it to the point. Deflected off the blocker.
Time of the penalty. 9 minutes.
To Kane. Right in front. The X's total climbs. Good standing poke check. Gaining space. Maybe time. Superb save by Niemi.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
Laid on to Braun. Outlet up the middle to Stastny. That's the way to make them pay.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Takes it on the wing. He could start some danger here. Lightning in that glove. The Sharks have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Poke checked away by Erhoff to Stastny. Chip to Kane. Shook through, great. Shooting! Snatched up by Voinov. That covers some acreage to Parenteau. The Canucks are back even. Wow, what a glove save!
Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Full should have been knocked on his ass. What?
Just over 8 minutes to go in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even between the blue lines. In the attacking zone, puck picked up. Outstanding save with a glove. Let's it fly. Oh, that's a great save by Niemi.
They don't ask how, he just did.
San Jose's recoiling here. Led on to Simmons. Oh, that's good. Shoots, got a piece of that one. We're gonna get a penalty, it's a delayed call. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Goalie to the bench, extra man over the... Score!
What a beast. What a beast, dude. That fool got shook.
Hansel's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Niemi's not going to stop that one, Enzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
San Jose's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Moves up along the board. Nice job with the pad that time. Laid up that right side to Kane. Carries it toward the woodwork. Picks it up in his own end. They've got a 2-on-1. Fires! Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
1 minute left.
Looks ahead to start something. Last minute to go in the third. Nice poke check by Kane. Glides across. Oh, look at this!
That fool got lucky.
Really good move. Cruises to the slot. Kicked away. He got that one too. On to Erhoff. To Van Riemsdyk. Wrist shot, huge stop by Niemi. And that's an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Right up the side. Got that pass off the boards. Picked up behind the net. He's into the slot. Propelled to Bozak. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Flings it. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda. You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emrick. Game just started. Chicago's got two on this one for tripping. San Jose's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. The Sharks' power play will reset. Poke checked away by Van Riemsdyk. He drives to the net. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. The Sharks with a win at center. Chip to Opozo. Back near the blue line to Braun. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Wrist shot. Good pad stop. Pointed to Erhoff. Shoots. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Slides it to the point to Erhoff. Gotta ice it here. Good job with the stick. On to Jones. Nice move to shake on through. Flat with the pad. To Stastny. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Chicago's done it. Back at full strength. Go, he'll pay.